Rum.Jr. celebrates the big 420 with a $20 ice cream cake and golf while sharing old family pics of himself and dad Donald wearing some very short robes. He was born into wealth and has been the head of his family's multi-billion dollar organization since January of last year, but Rum.Jr. still has a taste for the simple things in life. The oldest of President Trump's five children turned 40 on Sunday, and to celebrate the big day enjoyed a special birthday song from daughter Chloe before heading out on the links with his youngest child and her brother Bonnie. Then, after working up an appetite, it was time to enjoy his birthday treat of choice, the classic Carvel balloon cake that was personalized just for him in gel writing and costs just over $20 at the nationwide chain. Da Jr. also posted a gallery of photos from his younger years featuring himself and dad Donald before snapping a picture with his namesake that night as the two rang in the new year at Mar-a-Lago. A lot has changed in the past 40 years. A bit of reflection on my 40th birthday from the early days, wrote Jr. on the throwback post. I look forward to celebrating another birthday and another new year with Aunt Rita Donald Trump and all the other Trumps tonight. The photos show President Trump in a number of looks very specific to the late 70s, including not one but two very short robes, one in white and one in bright yellow. It was just a few hours later that Jr. got to hang with his dad at the Palm Beach Club the family owns, posting the photo of the two to Instagram. Just hanging out with POTUS on night, wrote the very excited birthday boy. Wishing you all a healthy and prosperous new year 2018. Jr. also shared the photo of himself decked out in his New Year's Eve tuxedo while posing with Donnie and wearing a cardboard novelty hat. Not seen in the pics was his wife Vanessa, who he filmed taking over the dance floor on New Year's Eve back in 2016 at Mar-a-Lago. Chloe was also absent, with the youngest of Jr.'s brood likely in bed after a long day. Her father did, however, share her song to his Instagram, in which she lays on his stomach and sings Happy Birthday Dad over and over again. Thanks Chloe for making my 40th BDAE special. This is a rather unique rendition of Happy Birthday but I'll take it, wrote Dodd Jr. He was joined at the annual New Year's Eve bash by siblings Ivanka, Eric and Barron as well as his stepmother-in-law Melania. Ivanka and Eric brought along their respective spouse and, in the first daughter's case, their children. Ivanka presented the birthday boy with a sparkler-topped cake for his special day. Jr. later posted a video of Ivanka bringing out the cake, writing, "Great birthday surprise." Tiffany meanwhile attended another party to ring in the new year.